Avengers, we've discovered the location of a high-security AIM server facility. If you gain control of the login stations, I should be able to hack into their systems and steal valuable information for the Resistance. Be on your guard. This facility is likely to be defended by elite AIM synthoids. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security systems.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them. Beginning infiltration.
Ah, I'm down!
Hey, hey! Need help!
Thanks much.
I'm inside AIM's security system. Thank you.
Oh,
protocol is progressing.
You can save your applause until later.
I'm inside AIM's security system.
Hell, got it!
AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. That helps, thank you.
It's on radar.
Excellent work, Avengers. I was able to obtain several terabytes of vital AIM intel. It will take me some time to analyze, but it should prove a boon for the Resistance.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
I'd run if I were you. Well, I don't.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Is down.
The patient has arrived.
Guys, a little help?
Excellent. Another agent down.
Do your worst, please.
Stand a chance.
And you can't even sue me because I don't have money now. You can save your applause until later.
The team are no longer a threat. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
I just take a nap. Sucker!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.